I lost my father in a month-long battle for life after a fatal accident. My world turned upside down. College, home, and studies. This was the little world I knew. Even when I needed a pen, my dad would bring it for me from stationery. I had to face the real world without his love and the feeling of being protected. My dad was the only breadwinner for our family of six, including my two younger brothers and two younger sisters. Our family ran on his pension. We spent lakhs to save him. This pushed us into a financial crisis, worsening the wildlife. It meant I had to take up a job. In December 2020, I started my efforts. For 4 months, I used to visit various government offices, banks, to settle my dad's insurance and other documents during the day. In the evenings, I studied online at NextWave. I realized that when responsibilities fall on you, they bring out your real abilities. Last week, I got a job offer from Prodapt as Associate Software Engineer. I believe that it's his love and blessing. If he were alive today, he would have celebrated it. I hope he's proud of me wherever he is. I really miss having him around me today. For all those girls out there, you are way stronger than you think. Thank you, NextWave.